Hello, and welcome to USAspending.gov, the official source of spending data for the federal government. At USAspending.gov, our mission is to show the American public how much the federal government spends each year and how it spends the money. With recent updates to the website, it's now easier than ever to start following the money from Congress to federal agencies, all the way down to your local community and businesses. In this video, we'll show you how to understand and find important data using the features on USAspending.gov. Let's get started. There are two major types of data on USAspending.gov. The first is what we call account data, which is information on total spending from federal agencies. Total spending can be broken down in many ways. Here, you can see how we've broken it down by budget function. And with our Spending Explorer tool, you'll find interactive charts that show you multiple ways to break down federal spending and answer questions like, how much does the federal government spend on Medicare? What portion of the federal budget goes to veterans' benefits and services? And much more. The other major type of data you can find on USAspending.gov is award data, which is a subset of the spending found in account data. An award is money a federal agency spends on contracts or financial assistance, such as grants and loans. And with the award data on USAspending, you can find details on individual contracts and financial assistance awards. We've added a few shortcuts to access award data right from the homepage. All the links here will take you to a different view of award data using our award search tool. For example, with one click, you can see a map of award spending across the U.S. for this current fiscal year. You can also view award spending over the last 5 fiscal years, and you can even break down spending by industry or the products and services that the government buys. Once you're in Award Search, you can refine your results by selecting additional filters, such as award type, agency, or location. If you're more interested in exploring rather than searching the data, we've created several ready-made analyses called profiles that include interactive tools to help you understand federal spending across different topics, like how each federal agency spends its funding each year, who is receiving federal awards, and how federal award money is spent in various states and territories. Our agency profiles were recently updated and let you drill down into agency spending for different fiscal years. For those looking to create their own analyses, there are a number of ways to access the data on USAspending. Create custom downloads of our award and account data. Or use our public API to help create your own data visualizations. Finally, there are a number of resources available to help you understand the data on USAspending.gov. Make sure to check out our training videos for help understanding how to use USAspending features and data. We are always working on new content, so please subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos as they arrive. So, are you ready to get started? Visit USAspending.gov today to see federal spending transparency in action. As always, you can send us an email at usaspending.help@fiscal.treasury.gov. to give feedback or ask questions about the data or the website. We look forward to hearing from you.